openness and parenting style that every parent should be aware of. Alright, straight to the topic. A quick recap here, openness means the degree to which one is receptive to new experience. Now, let me show you what will be the characteristics of a parent who score high in openness. Ready? They love to listen to their children's views and opinions. 2. They encourage their kids to express their views and their opinions even if it is wrong. Number 3. They love to have intellectual argument with their children. And fun fact, since kids learn from their parents, right? So, it seems parents who score high in openness tend to have kids who also more likely to score high in openness too. Now, let me show you what will be the characteristics of parents who score low in openness. Ready? Number 1. They are more likely to command their kids. Number 2. They tend to be more punitive for their kids' misbehavior. 3. They demand obedience. They want their child to follow their rules because they cannot tolerate child's own views and opinions, and they are more likely to report their kids' misbehavior to their schools and teachers. That's it. So, if you are a parent watching this, take considered effort to modify your parenting style. And if you are a kid watching this, help your parents to modify their parenting style. Alright, this is Mr. A.